hell. Those!
My dress robes.
Well, they're all right. No lace, no dodgy little collar.
Well, I expect yours are more traditional.
Traditional? They're ancient. I look like my great aunt Tessie. Smell like my great aunt Tessie. Murder me, Harry.
Leave it alone.
Poor kid.
Bet she's alone in her room, crying her eyes out.
Who?
Hermione, of course. Come on, Harry. Why do you think she wouldn't tell us who she's coming with?
Because we'd take the mickey out of her if she did.
Nobody asked her. Would have taken her myself. She runs a bloody proud.
Hello, boys. Don't you look dashing?
Oh, there you are, Potter. Are you and Miss Patel ready?
Ready, Professor?
To dance. It's traditional that the three champions, well, in this case, four, are the first to dance. Surely I told you that?
No.
Oh, well, now you know. Oh, as for you, Mr. Weasley, you may proceed into the great hall with Miss Patil. Oh, there you are.
Come on, then.
Come along this way. Now, I need you all to line up in the procession, please. Oh. She looks beautiful.
Yeah, she does.
Waste.
What?
Ow.
I don't think it was the books that had him going to the library.
May I have your arm?
Arm, leg, I'm yours. Isn't it? Victor's gone to go and get drinks. Would she care to join us?
No, would not care to join you and Victor.
What's got your wand in a knot?
He's a Durmstrang. You're fraternizing with the enemy.
The enemy? Who was it wanting his autograph? Besides, the whole point of the tournament is international magical cooperation. To make friends.
I think he's got a bit more than friendship on his mind.
Are you going to ask me to dance or not?
No. He's using you.
How dare you? Besides, I can take care of myself.
Doubt it. He's way too old.
What? What? That's what you think?
Yeah, that's what I think.
You know the solution then, don't you?
Go on.
Next time there's a ball, pluck up the courage and ask me before somebody else does. And not as a last resort.
Well, that's just completely off the point. Harry.
Where have you been? Never mind, off to bed, both of you.
They get scary when they get older.
Ron, you spoiled everything!